Alright, I switched out Azumarill for my Roselia. Or Finian, and then I switched out Drifblim? Whoever I had before. Was it Cherim? It was Cherim. With Roselia. Also, we can level up Roselia. We can evolve Roselia with the shiny stone. Should we just go ahead and do it? Sure, let's do it. Glamorous. It attracts prey with a sweet aroma and then drowns it with thorny whips hidden in its arms. Jeez. So aggressive. Oh. Alright. For some reason I thought this little patch of water went somewhere, but it doesn't. I do want to check out this. Well, actually, can we swim on the lake over here? I know I have to get to Snow Point and check on Barry, but that's gonna be a minute. The music. Okay, yeah. It's really nice. Can't wait to come back here when we catch the legendary Pokemon. Oh, well, I don't need a surf, actually. Actually, we're gonna fly out of here. Go to Sandgem and go down to the beach area. Gonna swim a little bit. See what's out here, first of all. Also, maybe I shouldn't have Rhyhorn at the front. Maybe it's in everyone's best interest if I didn't. Oh. Because of MFers like this. We need better moves. It's also level 38, I just realized. I'm level 32. Well, good experience. Thank you. Oh. I love my inner tooth, so I admire jellyfish Pokemon. Oh. Like Tentacool and Cruel. Oh, Shellos. Of course. What level are they? 29? Okay. That's not so bad. Oh, what? Even though I probably should have switched out because I am confused. Oh, no, never mind. Roserade said, nah, we ain't anymore. Nice. I'm drifting away. Oh, no. I wish Professor Rowan would give me a Pokédex, but that old guy looks kind of scary. That's the only thing stopping you? I can't swim without my floaty, but my Pokémon sure can. What you got, girl? Meryl! Because it's a fairy type. We'll do that. Gust? I mean, sure. Why not? I don't know. I'll just keep using Poison Sting. weren't tough, my Pokemon. My mommy said that Professor Rowan is really kind-hearted. Let's go back to the Poke Center real quick. Bruh, this Wingle is on my back. I don't need it there. Swimming is a full body exercise. You should swim too. No thanks. I'm in like my winter coat. All that. Roserade, please. How many goldies do you have? Sunk like a stone. Well, Pokemon's one thing, but you should take up swimming too. The human body floats more easily in the sea, so it's easy to swim. Is that true? You're gonna be fine. The The water's too salty. Okay. What kind of response is that? I've got that sinking feeling. Ether. Actually, we're gonna... Yeah. Splash plate. The original one breathed alone before the universe came. Also, Runoraid. Alright, it's only over there. Okay. Ah! Oh, hey buddy. I barely saw him. I only live to swim. Teach me what's so fun about Pokemon. Okay, I can do that. Pokemon. I just wanted to use poison steam. Oh, well, it hurt itself. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Bullet seed? Of all the moves. That shouldn't be the one you use against a grass type. Wow, that was fun. Was it? I'll try swimming with Pokemon next. Do that, buddy. Oh. Shallow water? Carbos. I kinda wanna go back because there was another way. No! Stupid Wingull. No, there wasn't a way over here. I'm just being dumb. Cool. Wasting time. Awesome. Water-type Pokemon come in a great variety of shapes and sizes. I'll show you the water Pokemon that I picked for myself. Alright. What do you got? Meryl or something? Goldeen? Golduck! Alright, I'm pleasantly surprised. Too bad it means nothing for you. I can't boast when I lose. I'm so disappointed. Sorry. Just one shot killed. Sure, I lost, but watch me. I'll get tougher with water Pokemon. I believe in you then. Oh, there's a dude there. Okay, get your breathing in order, okay? You're ready to go. Okay. Cash. I let my momentum falter. Listen, I have something important to say to you. Don't drown in your own talent. Oh, damn. Thanks. Alright, what's this way then? The girl wasn't facing this way. On your marks, get set. That was actually kind of fortuitous of us. Because I don't remember who's in my second slot. I don't think they would be good with a double battle. A Gyarados! It's Rhyhorn, isn't it? Oh, God. Rhyhorn's in my second slot. He would've got pummeled. Okay. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Why do I keep trying to do that? We avoided the attack. You know what? We'll just use Giga Drain. I was trying to be a little tactical, but you know what? Sick of this dude. My leg cramped up. Oh, that's the worst when you're in the water. I forgot to do my stretching exercises. I bought a new bikini. It's this year's newest model. I think everyone's wearing the same bikini. I made a mistake buying this bikini. It's a little too tight. Oh gosh. Well, that's not good. Tentacool. I don't want to fight you, but it's probably going to trap me here. Oh good. We got away. Well, does it look like I'm swimming gracefully? You're just kind of floating there, my dude. Cool, I didn't want to deal with this. I'm finally feeling fatigued. Dude, just go rest on this little island over here. I may look like I'm swimming gracefully, but beneath the surface I'm kicking furiously. Aw, come on. Dude, come rest for a little bit. That's dangerous. Check out this. Oh. Bespiquin wants to play. Aww. Let me check out this little island. There's a fisher dude. Hey, I like fishing, but my true love is battling. Oh, okay. Then why are you secluded on this random island? Fisher Corey. Oh, he's got Magikarp. We're gonna use some poison sting. Gonna be a little bit, but we'll use that. Mm-hmm. Finian, okay. Gyarados? Oh boy. Can we stun it? Yeah. Will it work? We'll see. It worked! For once. Cool, we did it. Sure. Sploosh? Did he just dunk himself into the water? If you don't know how to fish, you're missing half of life's enjoyment. If you don't know Pokemon, you're missing out on all of it. Alright, since we're on land now. Jar of honey. What's this island? There's a house here. Skank tank. Aftermath, man. Yay, we got Goldeen to level 33! That's what it involves, I think. Yes. Get it, Goldeen? It makes its nest by hauling out boulders and streams with its horns, or its horn. The Hokama defends its eggs with its life. With its life, it said. Bring it in Ryloo. Cause I do want Ryloo to be like, or Lucario to be like one of my team, part of my team. Which we should give it an item. House like a oh I can't get there from here. Jar of pure incense. Another stank tank. I don't like that the end of its tail can do that. That's weird. Did y'all see it just spread out and do things? I don't like that. Nice. Riley grew to level 14. Takedown? No, we'll keep our moves. Okay. Okay. Counter? What does counter do? Oh, Shellos. Well, that's not good. We'll leave. This is house. I saw it. Today's number is 24. Show me a Pokemon that's level 24 if you can. I will reward you. I don't have any level 24. Oh, 26. Oh! Wait, do I have to move it to my party? I'll thank you for the visual treat with this black belt. Well, thanks. Oh, shit. High level Pokemon were once of low level. Low level Pokemon will not remain so, for they can only grow. That's how it goes, youngster. Come again tomorrow. Does he just give you stuff? As long as you have a Pokemon that's a little number he wants. Okay. Win items for me, black belt, expert belt, focus sash. Those are the three he gives away. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do a little thingy. We can't fly here, but I'll put a thing there. We don't need that there anymore. Actually, aha, there's an item up here. Tiny mushroom. The fuck? I was like one with my Vespiquen. The hell was that? Ugh. It sounded so jiggly and watery, which I guess is the point. You know, I'm gonna walk around with a Ryloo. So cute! Looking at me blankly? Well, jeez. Ryloo, I love you though. Kinda wish I had some repels. Just a little bit. Stank tank. Oh no, it's stunky. It's stanky. It's a little baby one. Aw, what? Should not have underestimated it. Go to my trainer card. Oh, you intend to beat me? I am an ace, you know. I know. Oh. Well, you done messed up, girly. We'll just do this one. I thought for sure she would do Sunny Day. Wow, I lived. I'm surprised. That's okay, we'll throw a rock at it. Yikes! I was hoping it wouldn't use the freaking... Oh no. I did everything wrong. Rhyhorn, I'm sorry. Sorry! I thought for sure it would have taken out with, the skull bash, but it didn't. Oh well. I think we have an ether we can use. Or we can just use poison sting, actually. Let's just do that. I got poisoned. Wow. I'm surprised. Mopani. Rylou's definitely too low level to deal with that. I'll send out Bespiquen. I see, I have to concede defeat. To not be depressed by a loss, that's one trait of an ace. Dew berries. Are those a new kind of berry? It is. Aha! There is one! Oh! An Ultra Ball. Memento? What's that? The user faints when using this move in a turn. This harshly lowers the- wow. Yeah, I don't know if that's, that's worth it. Yeah, no. That's a crazy move, but no. Scissor, that's like one of the best bug moves ever. Oh shit. Hmm. There we go. People consider me an ace trainer. Let me demonstrate the skills that earned me that title. All right, please do. All right, easy. Rock smash. Psychic Pokemon? Huh. Vespa Queen probably would be good. Or even Stunky, honestly. We could send Stunky out there. Do we risk it? No. No. It's part poison. That might not turn out so well. Yeah, that would have turned out awful if we sent out Stunky. Burning with jealousy over your raw talent. Thanks. Just had good match type-ups. Type matchups. I think even the effort to better yourself is a talent in and of itself. What is this? Ramanus Park, a place for new beginnings? Ramanus Park isn't open yet. We're still setting up. We're getting Ramanus Park ready. I wonder what you can do there. Oh, no, that's interesting. Oh! You're going to Ramanus Park? It's not right that you get to go before a collector like me. It's not even open, dude. So this must be like post-game stuff. I can't. Is this ground? Or is it rock? Is it really about to mess me up with a ground move? Okay, it's doing takedown, okay. Trying to put me to sleep. It's ground, isn't it? now. Oh no, I fell asleep! Well, if it's ground... Yeah, we'll send out Roserade. We'll do it. I think ground is weak against grass, but I'm not sure, actually. Well, you don't know. Let's just try it, then. Let's figure it out together. Oh, yeah, it's weak. Yes. You got one more, buddy? One enthusiastic trainer. Thanks. Ramnus Parkon, or whatever kind of Pokemon you can see there. Oh, is it like a safari thing almost? There's still an area over here. We need to switch out Rhyhorn from being in the front. Also, let him rest. Poor Rhyhorn. Pelipper. There's a trainer. I may not look it now, but I'm a star. I'm always with my Pokemon. Oh shit, Medicham. Well, hello? You're gonna throw a fighting type Pokemon? Just out of nowhere? That surely kept me on my toes. Oh, really? Come on, Vespiquen. Don't flinch twice in a row. Alright, good. I lost, but at least I had fun. Well, that's good. If it were an underwater Pokemon show, I would have shined. With your Medicham? Maybe not. Okay, we came full circle. Cool. Alright, we're gonna need to get up to Snow Point. So I'm gonna go to Orbor Gym. Or not gym, but city. And heal up and we'll head that way.